Say, Mr. Soundman, how would you get a big crowd into the studio in a hurry?
Two.